Okay, this looks much better. Turn two Domri, always nice. Interesting. Oh, okay, interesting again. Turn one Raptor. It's really nice if we can save the fight on Domri, but in this case, we're definitely just gonna run it here. Like, so now we kinda probably just get Tidebindered, but whatever. We'll still have Domri in play. We could still Mizzy Mortars the Tidebinder if we want to. Cool. Very good. And the interaction between Temple and Domri, if you want to be greedy, you activate this first. If you want to be safe, you play Temple first. In this case, I went with greed. Okay, we're gonna play Carried Pass. You can keep our elf locked down all you want. We're gonna probably overload this. Which it doesn't kill Master, but it does deal with Master. Okay, sure. Are we gonna get to overload this? Yeah, we are, I think. Definitely. We're gonna be able to protect Domri and overload it, really, is the key. Perfect. So next turn, assuming nothing really changes on the board. Okay, well, okay, nothing's gonna change. We're gonna get him pretty good. Seven devotion to green. So 8, 9, 10 mana. So I could overload and have some mana left over, but not really anything to do with it. Well, I guess we should lead with the Domri plus. We could fight if we wanted to just miscutter and go overboard here, which is actually a pretty good line, actually. So I think we will do that. And also, we get to save Polychronos. We could just Polychronos, boom, boom. But actually, that would be fine. That would be perfectly fine in this situation. But saving it is also very good because of Master. But yeah, we're gonna kind of obliterate him here with Miscutter Hydra. We could have obliterated him in one of many ways. Oh, was it 9? Did I miscount? No, that's right. I had 10 mana. Okay. Did I kill the right one? Okay, I did. I didn't actually pay any attention, but I wanted the one with the Mystic underneath it. Okay. Yep. So that's the thing about this matchup. We're kind of playing unfairly, and they're playing mostly fair, and that's why this kind of thing tends to happen. So we're 1-0.